electronic device detected.
Looks like a division agent took his work home with him. Quite literally. He's left you plenty to follow up on. If you see him around, make sure you say thanks.
Was the sheriff here?
Just left.
Where to?
Wherever there's shit needing to be done, I guess. There's certainly no shortage.
We got lucky, didn't we?
Lucky?
When the network went down, it could have been the end of everything. But we got exactly the help we needed.
Yeah. It's nice to finally have a competent agent in town.
Ha ha. You got me.
Hostile control point nearby.
Good luck out there, Agent.
Russians nearby. Reinforcements incoming. Threat. Enemy patrol detected.
Outsider! Air!
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Agent, we got a project ready for completion at the campus.
Supply room access unlocked.
Those outcasts. Don't you?
detected. Agent requesting backup.
We've got confirmation the Outcast Chief Strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you get back.
I'll kill you!
Got confirmation the Outcast Chief Strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
We need you to secure the Outcast Strategist.
I'm set up at the main entrance. Agent, head for the northeast gate.
With the northeast gate and main entrance covered, he won't be able to leave the center without running into one of our teams.
Agent, there's a vehicle parked on the retractable bollards in front of the gate. You might be able to raise the bollards and use the car as a battering ram.
Check it out.
I'm in. Main entrance is clear.
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats they've got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back.
Attention! We're under attack! Fall back! Get to the boats! Defend them at all costs!
Well, at least now we know the strategist is home.
I'm seeing a lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there. You're almost at the dock, Agent. Hope you're not too late.
Keep them away from the boats! Do whatever it takes!
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement towards the boats, but no sign of the strategy.
Hostiles are inbound on your position by the docks. Watch your six.
Kill every son of a bitch!
reinforcements on the dock. Now! Take out the intruders! Protect the boats!
Kelso? Shit. Agent Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. Okay, slight change of plans. With the boats out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
Portable device detected. Electronic device detected.
Where are you taking her?
Roosevelt Island quarantine zone, sir.
But she's not sick!
She's showing signs of infection, sir.
Well, then we should all go!
Mom! Mom!
No, don't worry, Amy. Daddy will look after you.
Step back, sir. You're not infected. You can't do this! We have rights! I said step back! Or what, you asshole? You gonna shoot me?
Jim, don't!
Listen to your wife, man. Don't be stupid.
Fuck you! Come on, Amy. We'll see Mommy again soon.
Electronic device detected.
What are we gonna do with him? We can't let him go. People want payback. And this kid's JTF.
I know.
We have to make an example of him. Publicly.
You mean I have to?
Yeah. I mean you have to. Like it or not, you're the one people look to. So it's on you to show them the way.
That'll give them an example they won't forget.
Agent in need of backup.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
We captured another 16 people today. That's 34 in the last 5 days. It's a lot of extra mouths to feed.
Why are we feeding them?
We aren't gonna get a lot of work out of them if we don't.
Get whatever use out of them you can. Then dump their bodies somewhere our enemies will find them.
You want to piss them off so they'll fight harder?
I want to horrify them. Make them fear us. Because fear will weaken them.
You're right. You're right.
We have to be monsters. It's the only way we can get justice.
They'll have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them!
Is that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
I'm not dead! Don't everyone cheer at once.
Wait, is that Kelso?
My watch broke and I lost
God.
Listen,
is Kelso
all
right?
I need you to cover me while I head for the balcony, then head down to the concert hall.
Concert hall.
I eat like a king.
You're diverting supplies meant for us, aren't you?
Don't look at me, man. I ain't diverting shit. I'm just trying to do my job.
Detected.
Now that we have their strategist, the outcasts are gonna be in disarray. And we could probably get some useful info out of the bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate. In case you were curious about the outcasts, here's something for you to take a look at.
You good? You ready? All right, men. Emmeline will know of your courage. They all will.
Remember me, man.
Always, brother.
Yeah!